Hello students, this is Shankesh and welcome to AglaSem School. Today we are going to do NCERT Solutions for Class 6th Mathematics Chapter 11, which is Algebra. And let's start exercise number 11.2. So first question, the side of an equilateral triangle is shown by L. Express the perimeter of the equilateral triangle using L. So let's start solution. Side of equilateral triangle is equal to L. So perimeter is equal to L plus L plus L. So answer is 3L. So this is the answer. Moving to the next question. The side of a regular hexagon, figure 11.10, is denoted by L. Express the perimeter of the hexagon using L. Hint, a regular hexagon has all its six sides equal in length. So let's start. Side of regular hexagon is equal to side of regular hexagon is equal to L. Perimeter is equal to 6L. So this is the answer. Answer is 6L. So moving to the next question, 3. A cube is a three-dimensional figure as shown in figure 11.11. It has six faces and all of them are identical squares. The length of an edge of the cube is given by L. Find the formula for the total length of the edges of a cube. So let's start with solution. Length of edge is equal to L given in question. Number of edges is equal to number of edges is equal to 12. Total length of the edges is equal to edges multiplied by length of one edge. So answer is 12L. So this is the final answer. 12L. So this is the final answer. Moving to the next question. The diameter of a circle is a line which joins two points on the circle and also passes through the center of the circle. In the adjoining figure 11.12, AB is a diameter of the circle. C is its center. Express the diameter of the circle D in terms of its radius R. So let's start. Since diameter is double the length of radius. So hence D is equal to 2R. So this is answer. Moving to the next question. Fifth, last question. To find sum of three numbers 14, 27 and 13, we can have two ways. A, we may first add 14 and 27 to get 41 and then add 13 to it to get the total sum 54. Or B, we may add 27 and 13 to get 40 and then add to 14 to get the sum 54. Thus 14 plus 27 plus 13 is equal to 14 plus in bracket 27 plus 13. So this can be done for any three numbers. This property is known as the associative of additions of numbers. Express this property, which we have already studied in the chapter on whole numbers, in a general way by using variable a, b and c. So associative of additional property is equal to, equation is a plus b plus c is equal to a plus b plus c. So this is the answer, this is the equation. So this is the final answer. So this was the solution from this exercise. Still, you have any doubt, any queries from this exercise, you can write down in comment section. And don't forget to like and share with your friend and subscribe this channel. We will meet soon. Thank you so much.